Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Juliet Embosser. We have Peter Tucic back from Humanware, and he's going to go ahead and show us this. So let's take a look.
Hello, friends. Nobody can get rid of me. I'm back with another tech tip. This is Peter Tucic. I'm the brand ambassador of Blindness products for Humanware. Today we're going to talk very briefly about the index and enabling Braille embossers that we carry. This here is the Juliet 120. It's a double-sided Braille embosser. We also have a couple other embossers here, but the beauty of these new index and enabling embossers is they will use what is called the Braille app. And the Braille app lets us work and translate files right on the embosser. So we don't need to use Duxbury or Braille 2000. We could actually do it right from within the embosser itself via Wi-Fi. We could also cross via Bluetooth. So for those of you who have a Braille Note Touch or maybe from your PC, you can take a Microsoft Word document and just shoot it right to the embosser. All the menus are driven, you know, we all have speech. Everything is very easy to operate. But it is the new generation of Index and Romeo and Juliet enabling Braille embossers. So for anyone who has any questions, you can always come to humanware.com, and we're always more than happy to kind of talk about the various specs, which I won't get into, but we have single-sided or double-sided embossers. We have large, high-volume embossers. We also have embossers that will do single cut sheet or form-fed embossing. So we can definitely accommodate anybody's needs, whatever those may be. So this is another tech tip. My name is Peter Tucic, and thank you for hanging out at ATIA with me.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.